Hello, this is Mike Smuda with techytube.com, and today we're going to look at how to store the last accessed image in a Windows 8 store XAML application. So briefly, what we need to do is basically save the last picture that the user has selected. Now, you can't just save the path to it, because when you open a picker, you actually get permission to that file. You actually get the user to grant you permission to whatever file they select. So if you just save the path and try and open it later, then you're going to get a permission denied more than likely. So we have two lists provided by a storage applications permissions class, storage application permissions class. Basically, the most recently used list will store the last 25 files accessed, and future access list will let you pop in up to 1,000 files for future access. So given that we want to pull up one of the most recently used pictures, the most recently used list is probably the better choice. So basically what we need to do, as we can see by the code here, is create a string that will contain that token. And that basically goes into the photo page code file. So we're going to do that right now. There we go. We're going to go to photo page CS. And going to put the instance variable declaration right there. Okay, so that is all done. And now we need to add some code to the get photo button event handler. And what we're basically doing is taking the file that we just selected and adding it to the most recently used list by just calling that static method on it, and then adding the file which we've defined earlier in this function. So we're just going to copy that. Get photo button, click. There it is. And our previous paste actually had that already there, just commented out, in case you were wondering what this line was way back when. Well, now you know, it's the MRE token storage line. So basically we're putting the most recently used photo, we're adding it to that list, and then that actually returns the token that we will use to access it. And there we go. And finally, we need to actually save that into the page state. So when we relaunch it and all that code's been terminated, this actually still comes up in the page state collection. So we're going to go into save state and just add this. If the string is not null or is not empty, the MRU token string, then we're going to pop it into the page state collection. So we're going to copy this, flip back over here, go to save state, which isn't too interesting right now, and pop the code in there. So when we save state, we'll check if the MRU token is there, and if it is, we're going to pop it into page state. So basically, that's it. To save state on a file picker, you need to put a bit of code in to ensure that you still have permission to access that using the MRU token string. And then we actually need to add that file to the most recently used list, and then that will return the token. And then that token we put into the page state collection. So next time we can easily load that picture again. But that will be next time to load state, as you can see here. So thanks for listening, and we'll see you on the next video.